I was among those who had been invited. I would have represented the National Council of Churches, not Drift as the chair. But I felt for as long as the president and the deputy president are not in talking terms, I think for me to send my signal, I felt like I should not attend the prayers, so that until the day the president and the deputy will be united as one people, and then they can call us for prayers, so that when we are one, we can pray. So that is a demonstration that we are reading some signs that the divide between the president and the deputy president is widening every day. It is not a question of just congregating for the sake of congregating, but we want to go beyond the COVID-19, and we want to go beyond any other thing in this country and see unity among our leaders. When we see what is happening in the last 1 week or so, when the Deputy President of the Republic of Kenya is denied access to some parts of this country, he is humiliated and frustrated, it is so painful. So we want to call upon the head of state, the President of the Republic of Kenya, to make peace with the Deputy President and rally the people of this country.